going to be in good hands, I think.
We are at the moment in which Christopher is extending his wings and becoming independent.
I'm sad.
Very sad. This is our youngest one leaving off to college now, so.
But I know he's in good place. And I know he's going to do great. I know he's ready. And this is just what we're meant to do.